Gemini, I know you're happy to be out of Saturn. I hope that some of you understood that you were in a time where you were more tired, things weren't working out, and that was because you were in Saturn for 2.5 years, but now no more. So what you have to say is, how do I make myself happy? What do I do that gives me that elevation and that zest for life that I've always had? So just understand that's what's going to happen for you, your energy, your spirit. You need to feel self-loving, and you weren't feeling that way. Don't be hard on yourself. You have great spirit. You have a lot to give the world. And understand also that you want them to give something back to you. So this is a great time to be out of Saturn. Go get them, Gemini.